We're back. Let's play some more. We made it. We made it to Damascus. Let's get in there. Let's get right in there. Oh, look at that. Look at that city. When this game came out, this was unbelievable. People were just like, what? What? Like, unbelievable. We just irritated these guys. All right, okay. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Ooh. Let's try some vanishing. Oh no! Oh no! Let's go. Why is he calling me an infidel? Because I don't know how to ride a horse.
I've done nothing wrong. Why are you?
Take him out, boys. Take him out. Look at that. Look at that. Successful defense. Successful defense. This guy has no idea. This guy has no idea. He doesn't know who he's up against. An Altair over here. You kidding me? You kidding me?
I hope so.
That's what I'm talking about.
Best not to take any chances. I'll hurry home. Don't think I'll leave it again anytime soon either.
Get that coffee in there.
You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured, I won't forget it.
The murderer loose.
That's the boss. That's the main boss. The guy I just saved. That's him. Creepy little fucker. Let's get back on that horse. Or not. Or not. Where are they? Gotta sneak in. Oh, there they are. There they are. Get in there. Get in there. That's what I'm talking about. Don't even have to do it. Look at this. One hand. One hand, boys. Get into Damascus, no problem. You kidding me? You kidding me right now? I wonder. I wonder what Melania Trump is doing right now. I think I just got put on a watch list. That's probably like the first thing Trump did when he signed, when he got into the White House. First order he signed. I'm on a watch list right now. Let's not knock over those pots. Come on. Can we break this little party up yet? What's going on? Are we good? Who knows? Hopefully we're good. Can I get out here? Am I gonna get in trouble if I get out? Let's break stance. Not yet, boys. Not yet. Stop walking into them.
You are quiet. Which is why you've come to me.
Ooh. All right, let's get out of here. We're doing this. Doing this does nothing. How is that? See, I can't activate Eagle Vision. I don't know what's happening. Let's just go up. Up is always safe. That's the general rule of thumb in Assassin's Creed. Up is safe. Except later on, there's like dudes on the roof. They take you out. They take you out. Right, let's get this watchtower. See what we got happening in this city. See what kind of missions we have. Because we seriously need to get our supplies going here. Because feeling kind of naked right now. Come on, get up there, I'll tell you. Use those arms. Man, these guys were just buff as hell. They didn't need to go to the gym. They're climbing stuff every day, lifting stuff, swinging swords made out of metal. Like, if you were to just take a piece of metal and do like a couple hundred swings with each arm every day for the rest of your life and change nothing else. Go to your desk job, go to your little whatever kind of job you have, but just do that. Your arms are going to be jacked. Like, you'll just be jacked. And it's free. You don't have to pay. You want to add in some, climb some buildings. Like, look at those guys from Russia. Look at those dudes that, like, run the parkour guys. They're all just jacked. You think they go to the gym? No. They're just jacked. What's going on over here? I see something. I see a citizen in need of help. Ooh, there's four of them. Take them out, boys. Take them out. Take them out. Simple. All you gotta do, the key to this game is to watch the person you're not attacking. That's all you gotta do. That's how you win. Watch the guy that you're not attacking. You don't need to watch the guy that you're attacking. Because you're already attacking the guy. You don't need a target. You just gotta watch the guy that you're not attacking. As soon as he goes in, you take him out. You R1 that bastard. You R1 him.
Again anytime soon either. You've done me a kindness, young man.
Why do you look exactly the same as the dude that I saved before? Why do you keep getting in trouble? This guy, he's a troublemaker. Maybe next time I won't save you. I swear, if you need saving one more time, we're going to have a little discussion. We have a little conversation about your lifestyle choices, little decisions. We're going to have a little heart-to-heart. What's going on over here? Oh. Too close. Let's get further away. Let's see what's going on now. Too far.
Yes.
First I'm too close, now I'm too far.
The letter to your merchant friend.
And you know who to see?
The same man as always.
Do not think to betray my presence in this city. We have many eyes, many ears.
And many arms, yes.
Good
for silencing those who say too much.
Many,
I know this
many
well.
Arms.
You have my word.
Good. Then be quick about it. Time is short.
Not my better item anywhere else, I swear it.
You Blend.
Yes, you. Come. See what I threw up.
Blend, buddy. Boosh, that's how it's done. Do we have an assassination contract that we need to take out? What am I doing with this stuff here? Like, seriously, I'm just hanging on to it. I don't give it to anybody, I don't deliver it to anybody. By the end of the game, I mean, where is he gonna... He should be super fat by the end of the game.
Make no mistake. It is our very existence we are fighting for.
We got another checkpoint over here, boys, but we gotta take out this assassination contract.
We must push back.
Sneak.
God save him. He's gone mad.
The fires of war consume
the land. Take him out.
And thousands of lives are lost in its defense.
Got him.
It seems a tragedy. But I say.
Let's see if we can make this jump. Not quite.
You dare steal in my presence? That would cost you your life!
Just run there. Screw that.
Move.
This is far away. Oh, that's good. That's good stuff. Are you kidding me right now? We got this. Simple. Simple. I think we have a plan. We have a plan, boys. A simple plan.
Altair.
Ooh, look at that camera angle change.
And in one piece. You as well, friend. I'm sorry for your troubles. Think nothing of it. A few of your brothers were here earlier, in fact. Oof, if you'd heard the things they said, I'm certain you'd have slain them where they stood. It's quite all right. Yes, you've never.
This is the answer to everything. I mean, he just wants me to take a dude out.
I'm sorry.
Should
Sometimes
I take this dude
I
out? I don't
myself.
Know.
What business?
I wonder what would happen if I just don't take the dude out. Come back and say, look, we had a discussion. We did some mushrooms. His eyes were open.
Where he will be and when.
Literally and figuratively.
Sort of is best left for.
He's had a change of heart. I don't think we need to take him out anymore. Like he's good. He's got a beard now.
And where he works.
He's all about save the whales and all that stuff.
What can you tell me of him?
We don't need to take him out. You think they knew about whales back then?
District should be our destination. I would suggest you seek out the following places.
That's a stupid question, of course.
A small soup northeast of here. To our east, and in the gardens north of this bureau. Focus on these places, and it should become well known to you.
I assume you want me to return to you when this is done.
Yes, come to me.
You assume correctly.
I'll give you Almalim's marker, and you'll give us time.
You assume correctly.
As you wish. Remember, Altair, if you find yourself in trouble, and the city turned against you, return to the bureau. I can shelter you from the storm. Be warned, though.
When am I ever in trouble?
Remain closed until you've lost them.
Come on.
Do you understand?
Mike.
Yes. To bring the enemy inside
I'm
and compromise the Brotherhood.
Very well. Off you go.
When's the last time I got in trouble? What's Buddy? What's the guy's name from Watchmen? Paint and face mask dude, like he likes to say. I'm not locked in here with you. You're all locked in here with me. That's how I'm done. All right, who am I taking out? Maybe I should have paid attention. Investigations. So I need to investigate something. Well, let's do some investigations, boys and girls. Well, that's not good. Get out of here. Whoa. Save citizen. How did I fail the memory? Alright, let's just save. Oh shit. Take the sword out. I'll bust that. Cut that open. Alright, you get the idea. We never get in trouble. Oh, look at that block. Look at that block, buddy. We gotta run. Or can we do this? Oh no, we died. We died. Death count 1. Now we gotta start the game over again. No, I'm just kidding. We're not starting that over again. I got confused. I got distracted. Because I'm not too sure what we gotta be doing here.
Learned all you need to know? No. Not yet. Is everything all right then?
Yes.
Do not be ashamed if you lack the skill to finish the
job. Oh, this guy's shit talking now. Oh,
perhaps
you're
a courier mission you can attempt.
That's enough.
I was only trying to
What?
Help.
What? Are you kidding me right now? Oh, this guy. This guy's shit talking me now. Oh, here we go. This is it's gloves are off now, buddy. No more fucking around. We're gonna take this guy out. Watch this. Take him out. No more bullshit. We're gonna get this tower. We're gonna take him out. Courier mission. What? Courier mission. I did those. Prince without fear. Yeah, delivery boy over here. Nothing against delivery boys. I mean, without those guys, the world would not survive. Like, they keep that shit going. Oh, yeah. There it is. Let's take some dudes out.
Riding north and wondering what would become of his supplies.
What's going on here?
For soon, they would surely spoil. That should have been the end of his tale and the poor man's life. But fate intended otherwise.
Couple pixels off.
Were it not for Tamir, Salahadin's men would have surely turned on him. Could be we won the battle because of that man.
Here we go, boys. Circle around. Circle around. Oh, juicy. Take him out. Yes. He has no idea. Oh, he's actually. We're off. We're off in our. There it is. We're off in the pattern.
Quite a bit about Tamir.
Off. There's a pattern you have to get. We were off. A little bit.
Pity.
But we recovered.
Reason to let you live if you've nothing to offer in return.
Take him out.
Wait.
Take him out.
It is one thing.
Continue.
He is preoccupied as of late. He oversees the production of many, many weapons.
What of it? They're meant for Salah ad-Din.
Weapons. He's trying to bribe me.
Which means it does not help you.
No, stop. Listen.
Ooh.
Not Salah ad-Din.
This guy's in need of some freedom.
Someone else. Crests these arms bear. They are different, unfamiliar.
Freedom.
It seems Tamir supports another, but I know not who.
Is that all?
Yes.
Now you can die, buddy.
I've told you everything I know.
Then it's time for you to rest.
Ooh. Felt that right there. Ooh. No witnesses. Marka. No witnesses. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, let's see if we can eavesdrop. Where do we eavesdrop? Right here. I'm the only guy who looks like me. And they don't notice me eavesdropping. You're gonna take this guy out too? Let's take him out.
So, how did you manage to do it?
It wasn't easy, my friend. No, not at all. Cursed merchant caught me trying to steal from him.
It was not easy.
Called for help.
I can't imagine the guard would please.
At least a dozen of them appeared. All well-armed and spoiling for a fight.
What did you do?
Well, I ran over, under, tell you and what through he did. The crowd. Not over a few stalls for good measure. But they kept coming.
And how did you escape?
With a little help from my friends.
What do you mean?
There's a couple of my brothers who gather around the southeastern exit of the souk. They let me pass and then turned their attention towards the guards. Kept them distracted while I got away. Without their help, I wouldn't be here right now.
Just a little bit. Well, that was it? We don't get to take them out? Come on.
The fires of war consume the land!
We take
I should kill you for that.
We gotta move through. In between. Look at that skill. silk. Silky smooth. All the way through. Climb that ladder. Without looking like too much of a juice box. Bam. Get in there, buddy. Why is it flashing? Did I kill the guy? I don't know. See if he's gonna shit talk me again.
Altair, welcome, welcome.
I've done what you asked. Now give me.
We got
the
him, boys.
First things
we
first.
Got him.
Tell me what you know.
Tamir rules over the Souk El Salah. He makes his
perfect
fortune selling arms and armor, and is supported by many in this endeavor. Blacksmiths, traders, financiers. He's the largest death dealer in the land.
Death dealer.
And have you devised a way to rid us of this blight?
A meeting is being arranged at Souk El Salah to discuss an important sale. They say it's the largest deal Tamir has ever made. He'll be distracted with his work.
Craving?
That's when I'll strike.
Your plan seems solid enough. I give you leave to go.
Thanks for the feather, buddy.
Let Anwalim's will be done. You may rest here until you're ready.
Rest here. Get out of here. Who needs rest? What? Come on.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
He just sleeps on the floor. This is gangster. This is gangster right here. Like this. So life was just simpler back then. You know? Easier. In so many ways. But harder as well. What am I doing? Taking this guy out? Let's take him out, boys. Let's take him out.
You dare steal in my presence? That will cost you your life!
Why are you doing this? What have I done?
Dirty thief! I'll have your hand for that!
Just ignore that. It's not our problem, boys. It's not our problem.
Be wary, friends! The Shaitan is everywhere!
It's just... I know it's against every fabric of what we're made out of. But... just this once, let's not poke our noses into other people's business. I'm sure a lot of people agree. With that assessment. Come on, buddy. The collision in this game. Beautiful. It's a thing to let's get right in there. Oh, we wow. The collision.
The numbers change nothing.
The collision in this game.
Failed the order, which means I have failed my client.
We need more time.
This is the excuse of a lazy,
we got
or
the alternate
man.
Angle though.
Which are you?
Neither.
That's
what
matters.
What I see says otherwise. Now, tell me, what do you intend to do to solve this problem of ours? These weapons are needed now.
I see no solution. The men work day and night, but your client requires so much, and the destination. It is a difficult route.
Would that you could produce weapons with the same skill as you produce excuses.
Ooh. I've done all I can.
You gotta take that from him? Enough.
Then perhaps you ask too much.
Too much?
This is what happens. This is what happens when you have a power struggle in a
still be charming
predetermined.
All I asked in the record was you fill
like,
the orders I bring you.
Predetermined
and you
structure.
Say I ask too much?
Come on.
You dare disrespect me?
Peace,
mental constructs.
I meant no insult. Then you should have kept your mouth shut.
Ooh, oh, see that? That shank?
I'm just getting started.
Take him out. No. Take him out, boys.
Stop.
Take him out. No. Everybody's just standing. Everybody's just standing around.
My souk stood before my neck.
This guy's still alive.
And
still going.
To insult
I
me.
Like it. How is he not dead yet? Oh shit. You can take this guy out. Take him out.
No. Leave the body.
Leave the body.
Let this be a lesson to the rest of you. Think twice before you tell me something cannot be done. No, get back to us.
I'm liking that. I'm liking that. Can we take him out? Just take him out. Take him out, boys. Take him out. Oh, I'm fighting other dudes now. Ooh, look at that block. Ooh, oh, look at that block. Who do you think you are? Bam. Oh, this is a little tougher than I thought. I mean, I was supposed to come from the sky.
Throwing knives to deal with distant enemies.
Bam, just take him out. I'm not supposed to fight him with a sword, buddy. Where is he? Take him out, boys.
Please, sir, have any money?
That's how it's done. That's how I was supposed to be doing it. Why was I fighting? Come on.
You and all your kind. It seems you're the one.
The collision in this game.
You'll not profit from suffering in war.
You think me some petty death dealer, suckling at the breast of war?
Death dealer.
A strange target, don't you think? Why me, when so many others do the same?
You believe yourself different then.
Oh, come on. Yes.
I serve a far nobler cause than mere
profit. We got the alternate angle.
Just like my brothers.
We got them, boys.
Brothers.
And girls.
But he thinks I act alone.
Oh, we got the other one, too. Well, how is he standing? I thought he was... What the hell is going on here? I thought he was dead. Like, in my arms. He's all of a sudden just standing again.
I look forward to ending their lives as well. Such pride. It will destroy your child.
It's okay, buddy. Have a nice time. You have to get away. Let's do this, boys. Run. The collision in this game is something to be desired. It is pretty good. Pretty good. And there it is. Ooh, right in there. Oh, I'm safe. I'm safe for a little bit. Damn.
Give up! You've nowhere to run! Out of the way!
Can you not get out? What's he doing? I'm just gonna chill. Just gonna hang around. Get in there, buddy. I'm out by ear.
I do not have you.
That will cost you your life.
You, sir. You look like you need something. You'll find it here.
Come on. Come on, buddy.
Come, have a look.
You're gonna be kidding me. There's bells everywhere. There's bells everywhere, and I'm. Come on, Altair. The Americans, they need freedom. We got a King Richard flag. Thank you. No, we don't. The collision, you see that? You see the collision in this game? What is this? What's going on here? What collision is this? So many a times have I lost because of the collision in this game. Really? This random random jumps. Get out.
Which is why you've come to me.
Are you kidding me right now? Altair, get up there. Boss. Boss? Why is he not going up? He should go this way. I can't climb the fence, but I can climb the building. I'm Altair. I'm the only guy with an American accent, surrounded by people with Middle Eastern accents. They'll never notice. I'm an assassin. I'm sneaky. They'll never notice, boys. I was the top agent. But the one thing that they forgot to teach me was how to fake a Middle Eastern accent. It's okay, though. I'm Altair. Beautiful thing. He's just walking like a boss, like nothing's going on. Like nothing's going on, boys.
Word has reached me of your victory, Altair.
Victory.
You have my gratitude and my respect.
Thank you.
It is a shame that the other assassins continue to hold you in such
it's a shame,
poor regard.
Boys. It's a shame.
Rafik, I do not care what the others think of me.
He doesn't care.
As you wish, Altair. You should bring news of your victory to Al-Malib. I'm certain he has more work for you to do.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
There we go. We got him. Return to Al-Mualim. Like that? Like that pronunciation? First time on the spot. Al-Mualim. You know, they should have like a real
machine,
animus.
Mr. Miles.
It's coming.
What's the matter, Doc?
You just control
the
that shit with your head.
Insisting
it's
I let
coming.
You
that
rest.
Technology's already there. It's just not affordable to the public yet. All right, Desmond. Come on. Get your rest. Go to bed, buddy. Come on. There we go. That's what I like to see. Come on, Desmond.
Let's go.
In Desmond, we trust.
Time's wasting.
Time's wasting, Desmond. Come on. Get in there, Desmond. This is such a random part of the game, because I literally...
Where's Lucy?
Oh, I literally
worry,
just got up, walked into another room.
Why are you doing all this, Doc? What
went
are you
to bed.
To accomplish?
You turn the television on lately? Read the newspaper?
For no reason.
Never cared much for that stuff.
Then,
other than
let me
rest.
Sum it up for you.
Desmond needs his rest.
The world's a mess. It's pathetic, really. You've seen it firsthand yourself. 1,000 years between you and your
who's
ancestor.
This guy? He's got a red
and
tie.
Society
is Trump?
Remains
is Donald?
Just as barbaric.
The DT?
Just as stupid.
The DT over
your
here.
Your point is...
Order, Mr. Miles.
Order.
The world needs order. That is what we're working towards, and that is what you're helping us to achieve.
You expect me to believe you're building a better tomorrow?
That's exactly what we're doing. The human race calls out for direction.
Sounds like Trump.
They want to know why they're here, what they're meant to do. Well... We're going to
if
tell
he was on like mushrooms or
and
something.
And once they understand how to live their lives,
maybe
everything will be better.
Better how?
Better.
An end to all conflicts, large and small. Isn't that what you assassins strive for?
This guy's making
all
a lot
things?
Of sense.
I told
I mean,
you, I'm
not kind
an assassin.
Of,
right.
I tend to
right.
agree with everything
I still don't see where
he's
I fit
saying.
Into things.
In time, Mr. Miles. In time, you'll understand. Or you won't. I don't care either way, as long as you show us where it is.
Can we get into the animus
where,
now?
What is...
Oh, there's Lucy. She thought she could sneak up on us.
Yes, we are.
Not this time, Lucy. Not this time. I mean, hey, get that over there, Lucy. What you doing over there on that computer, Lucy? What you typing?
Stop screwing around and lie down on the animus.
I'm trying, buddy. I'm trying. Can I only do it from this side? I can only do it from that side. Jeez. The collision in this game. The collision. Oh, brings me back. Brings me right back. Love it. Love it.
Ladders are a socially acceptable way to reach a rooftop.
Climbing ladders.
Buildings, however, is not.
Wow, who uses ladders? Seriously. Oh, look at that. Should I go
You've
get a
done
hood?
Well, Altair.
Oh, it's...
And I'm confident that this is but the first of many
see,
successes.
One-eyed Tom Cruise has to say. Does he approve? Tom Cruise,
well.
I just want to please you,
he
Tom Cruise.
My work had a larger meaning. Significant
I strive for your
not
approval.
From a single act, but the context within which it is performed. The consequences born of it.
Then is there more I need to know?
Altair, your greatest failure was born of knowing too much. If I choose to
That's
withhold
deep.
Information... It is only to ensure you do not make the same mistake a
really?
Second time.
I see.
No, you don't.
Oh,
it will remain
no, you don't.
Until you've learned your lesson.
Altair.
Still, you have performed competently. And as such, I restore a rank and will return a piece
Ooh.
Of your equipment.
Ooh, what do I get now?
Either to Acca or Jerusalem. There are many in both cities who
I wonder,
require your attention.
I wonder if
the Bureau leaders
I'm
can
supposed
tell you more
to
about
use...
what needs to be done.
The thing that he gives me back. Like, is this, like, am I supposed to use this now to, like, is, like, the main weapon supposed to, and then, like, at the end of the game, I just kind of have to use all the weapons put together and choose which one's correct? Maybe. Short blade. Counter kill. Practice in the courtyard. Oh, yes, please. What? Counter kill?
What the fool?
Get over here.
When will he stop acting like a fool?
What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do?
Altair, it seems my students do not fully understand what it is to wield the blade. Perhaps you could show them what you know.
I don't understand. Let's show them. Ooh. Let's hold R1 to block.
Oh,
that is just beautiful.
The work of a master.
We got him, boys. Three in a row.
That's my students.
Silk.
How we all
Silky.
Wow.
You will die here.
You must be busy.
Fuck some guys
I understand.
Up. Let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Let's go counter kill some dudes. This is going to be ridiculous. Is that the short blade? Oh, that's the short blade. So look at this guy. Look at that. That's dangerous. It's dangerous. That's what I like to see, boys. Get in there. Can I TP out of here?
What is that fool?
Or do I have to, like, run back there?
Do it!
Don't tell me I have to freaking run all the way back. Are you kidding me? Why can't I TP? I should be able to TP to Damascus. Two kingdom. Oh my goodness. Gotta dig the long way, boys. Can't TP. I'm just gonna sprint. Let's do it. Ooh. Take the shortcut. Ooh, see that? It's like he was propelled by a jet coming out of something behind him. He was just running, and he just shot at it into the air. Let's take. Do we want the speed, or do we want to be pulled over less? Let's take the white horse this time and see what happens. Yeah. It's a joke, people. It's a joke. Get in there. I don't know how to ride horses. I'm very, very bad at this. Riding horses in this game is like getting on a missile. And as it's firing through the sky, you're trying to change direction using your hands.
When the animus shows you are being watched by an informed guard,
it's painful.
You should blend immediately.
Not very effective. Oh, let's get that in there. Bam. What are we doing? Are we going to, which one are we going to? Speak with Bureau Leader in Jerusalem. Let's go to the further away one first. Get that one over with. We want to make our lives as easy as possible. As easy as possible. Because that's Altair's motto. You know? Let's get in there. Altair, why you gotta get... Why? Why? Come on. Get in there. Whoa. That is not good. Just barely avoided those dudes. I mean, I could take them out. But why? Just such a waste of time. Ooh. Riding on buildings for days, boys. Oh, yeah. I don't even know if this is the right way. Hopefully it's the right way. Bust through those dudes. Doesn't matter. They're the bad guys. Like, it's like I'm drunk trying to ride this horse. I think we're going the right way, boys. Bust through these guys too. Bam! Trample that horse. There it is. There it is, buddy. Can I get through all of them? It looks like I can. Without an incident. You see, this is the benefit of taking the white horse. You just fly under the radar, and that's it. No one bothers you, no one hits you, right? Look at this, just sneak right through, just silky, silky smooth. Just thread that needle with the white horse. If this was the black horse, we would be fighting every single dude. They'd be knocking us down, everything. Under the sun, just complete destruction, and we'd win. Don't get me wrong, we'd win. Altair does not lose.
Remember to reach out for ledges should you fall while climbing.
Oh. I'm Altair. Bunch of guys after me. Really? Really, buddy? Am I gonna die here? We got a cutscene, boys. Ooh. What are you doing? Gotta sneak in somehow, don't we?
Get him! I'll hunt you down! Take him down! Where is he?
Just like that, boys. Just like that. Are you kidding me right now? The collision in this game. The collision, boys. There it is. Here's the collision. Let's just get out of here. Why are you... Oh, the collision. The collision, boys. The collision. No way. I can't believe that happened. I was free. I got away. The collision. Now, any less of a less competent player would have died there. But not Mr. Beyond. Mr. Beyond does not get taken out by collision mechanics in the first Assassin's Creed game. Mr. Beyond does not. The collision, boys. Come on. Oh, we got a King Richard. Did we get a King Richard? We got away, boys. We didn't get away. How is that not hidden? We're just gonna run around. These guys are gonna chase us. It's all good. Because you know what? I'm Altair. I'm a secret agent.
You're mine.
My skills are unmatched. Except for my Middle Eastern accent. Couldn't quite pull that one off. Altair. Star pupil. Star student. Took him out, boys. Took him out. He's synchronizing? What's going on? Yeah, there we go. There we go. Our next victim is coming. They're arriving. Whoa. Thing. There it is. Getting in there. Let's get to the assassin's cave. Let's get in there.
Damn it!
He's looking.
We can't find him anywhere!
Can't find him. Buddy, oh, the collision. You see that? You see the collision? Assassin's Creed 1 collision. That's what I'm talking about. We figured out the mechanics. Collision's not gonna stop this guy here. Collision is not gonna stop Altair. Ooh, it's another King Richard flag. They're everywhere. Not a King Richard. Not a King Richard. They all look the same.
We found my sister dying. Could you spare a few coins?
Took him out.
But I need money, sir.
Sauce. We're busted, boys. We're busted. Is he gonna see us here?
No, you don't understand. I'm poor, sir. I need the money.
Oh, shit. Oh, no.
No, please. Don't leave like this. Just a few coins, please.
Where is he going, buddy?
A few coins. All I ask for is
for
a few coins.
I'm an assassin!
Oh, stop this. Thought we could do it, boys.
You think you can outrun me?
Got him.
You'll never get away.
The collision, boys. Not gonna screw us this time. Not gonna screw us this time. Oh, he's back. He wants more. Not this time, boys. Not this time. The collision. That's the name of this stream. The collision. let's get through this.
Oh.
Not this time. Not this time. There we go. Not this time. Not this time. Right in there. Get right in there. Oh, this guy.
Altair. A little bird told me you'd be paying
a
visit.
Malam
has ordered the execution of Gagné de Lampus, and so here I am.
Gagné.
What can you tell me about him?
He is the grand master of the Knights Hospitality. And surely keeps his quarters in their district. Beyond that, I cannot say. I suggest you search the city. See what you can learn from the people.
Tell me where they gather and I'll see what I can find.
The public gardens north of here, or what's left of them, are as good a place as any to begin. There's
an
abandoned market
for good game design
well
here
that merits watching. And Maria of Jehoshaphat's church to the west remains a popular meeting place.
De la Puce.
These three locations.
I like
should
that.
Be sufficient
it rolls
for your
off
needs.
The tongue.
I appreciate the information, Rafik.
De la Puce.
It will be put to good use.
See that it is.
De la Puce. Could be De Lapus. But I like De La Puce better. Sounds wet. Sounds wet. Sounds super wet. Wet. De La Puce. De La Puce wants to take a shower. What happens? He gets wet. Okay. Alright. That's how we're gonna play this one. De la Puce. Let's just get through. Get through. We don't want any surprises. Looks like we need this challenge. I got freed. Got some freedom delivered. Got some freedom for you. Right here.
You find yourself tempted.
De la Puce.
Pray. Ask God for direction.
Where is this guy? Where's De La Puce?
Pure,
take him out.
He will surely
take De La Puce out. Take him out, take him out.
Be strong.
So good.
And firm.
Are you kidding me right
do
now?
Do not give up.
So good.
Richard and his men cannot hope to free the holy land.
How did this guy not see
we
that?
Must do all
let's
we
take
can
him out.
To aid them in their cause.
Get this thing first.
Tend to your field. Provide aid to the wounded. Pray
priorities, people.
Sacrifice in service to
we
the
go
Lord.
In. We deliver the freedom. That's what we do. We set them free. One Templar at a time. Power struggle. Get in there.
It is only a matter of time.
Get in there.
Before all the land is ours once more, just as it was meant to be.
Just as it was meant to be. Well,
the Saracens are routed at every turn.
I need some coffee.
We cast them out of Acre and pushed them from the countryside. Now they retreat to the south.
I'm gonna take a little break.
To save them, but he will
back.
Not succeed.
With some more.
None can withstand the might of King
some more Assassin's
Richard's
Creed.
Army. He is great.